Even the most outraged critics of the so-called Ground Zero Mosque say they support building mosques elsewhere. So what about here in the tri-state? Well, plans are underway to build a new mosque in Florence. News 5's Terry Daniels is live with reaction. Terry?
Well, Jack, that new mosque is to be located just a couple of blocks from the Florence Mall. Now, this recent flyer that was passed around in the area wants people to contact city government to have it stopped. So far, not too many have actually done that.
This 5.5-acre site on Caton Road is now covered with grass and trees, but next year it could be covered by a mosque. Like this worship center in Westchester.
That's very normal. For
Joshua Wise is with the city of Florence and says they've received 12 to 15 calls, some against, but some for the development of the Islamic Center of Northern Kentucky.
If anyone owned a piece of property in the city of Florence and it were properly zoned, whether it was a business development or residential development, they could do that. And that's the case with the Islamic Center.
And we fast from just before sunrise until sunset.
Karen Dabdoub is with the Greater Cincinnati Council on American Islamic Relations. She and her husband, Majid, are preparing a meal for the Muslim holiday of Ramadan. She believes any opposition in Florence is related to opposition to a mosque near Ground Zero.
I think a lot of it is probably driven by the New York issue. And if it wasn't for that, and if it wasn't for the election season, that perhaps a lot of this wouldn't have happened.
As to Ground Zero, she says people should remember Muslims had nothing to do with 9/11. Al-Qaeda did.
10% of the people who died in the Twin Towers were Muslim, more than 10% actually. And people either don't know that or they've forgotten that. So American Muslims were also victims of the 9/11 attacks.
She says Muslims have been in Northern Kentucky for 40 years and are comprised of doctors, lawyers, teachers, average people who just want to move out of rental space on Mall Road and build a real place of worship.
And again, the zoning is already in place. Construction should begin in the new mosque in Florence next April.